All right, welcome back. Or I should say, hello, I am back. It's been a while, certainly. A lot of stuff has happened recently with me going on a vacation, and school has just been a nightmare. But I'm trying to get back on my roots, and I figured, what a better thing than to make a video that should express how long my other videos aren't. Well, all right. Thank you for listening, and hope you enjoy.
The people that are still watching my content, even though I haven't been back for 2 months, I love you all.
The owner of this Apple Watch has taken a hard fall. The emergency location is latitude 47.7, longitude minus 117.5.
I won't allow it. Just like this person has died wearing an Apple Watch. Those who know what this is, you can sing if you want.
A man walks down the street, he says, why am I soft in the middle now? Why am I soft in the middle? The rest of my life is so hard. I need a photo opportunity. I want a shot of redemption. Don't want to end up a cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. Bone digger, bone digger, dogs in the moonlight. Far away in my well-lit door. Just a beer belly, beer belly. Get these mutts away from me. I don't find this stuff amusing anymore. If you be my bodyguard, I can be your long lost pal. I can call you Betty, Betty, when you call me, you can call me out.
I just wanted to take this moment to apologize on the microphone. I forgot. It's been so long since I recorded. I totally forgot about how YouTube and everything else is louder than my mic, so next time I'll need to put my mic super loud. I don't even know if there will be music in the background. Or there will be music in the background. I don't know if you'll be able to hear it over my, you know, voice like this. Yeah, back to where they're going to place you. I don't know if I'm going to eat the vapor. Oh shoot, I forgot to mention something. You probably may want to watch this in parts instead of watching the entire thing, just because it's going to be way over an hour. yeah, so hopefully I can edit it down, but other than that, yeah, watch it in parts. You know, using Vaporwave as an excuse to talk is not that bad of an idea. So, the next video that I was gonna upload was my first guide, and that was gonna be for SCP Secret Lab. And then, the main guy that uploaded the, our version of it, uploaded a simpler version of it. And the person that gave me the idea to watch it hasn't watched his version yet. Right, to make it, I don't watch this version yet. Oh yeah, and then maybe Delta and Duffless coming up, I don't know. Depends on how you guys feel about it. If I get positivity about it, I will. If not, I won't. So yeah. So yeah, this video was gonna be World of Warcraft, but the video and audio with my whole me talking over music wasn't the greatest, so yeah, I'm gonna be putting something else on. Hope you you enjoy the scares that come.
Emmer.
Epic.
Big chung.
Okay.
A sergeant.
Quick hand and look.
I got like the wind, and I deal double damage with a rifle.
Lucky shot. Gives me a chance of doing a critical hit with the rifle.
Interesting. We should go search
this
house.
And then quick hand means you interact with objects faster.
Listen. Go search a different place. We make more sound together than we do apart.
I know. Why are you following me?
I wanted to go to the house first. Go away.
Great! I'm dead.
Shut up, dude! Okay, be careful, because when it's raining... What? Me? What? No!
I'm dead.
Okay, what are you currently holding? Oh, shut up!
No.
Here! Dude, got car keys. Take these. Use them on the car.
Ha ha ha!
god. He saved me. He actually, like, saved my life. If he hadn't have done
that. I
really
hope that's the car.
Does this make a lot of noise? No. Okay.
Oh my god. Okay, we just need two more tires and fuel. Oh, buddy?
Hello.
I'm by the car.
Oh. You doing the fireworks actually saved my life.
Yeah. Dude, okay. So, at the house where the fireworks went off, there's camouflage like I'm wearing right now, I think.
No, you're not.
I'm not? What?
Yeah, you're not. I think you have to hold it.
Hang on. There we
yeah,
go.
Yeah, now you are.
There's camouflage at the house. We just need two more tires and fuel. That's all.
Okay.
So, if you go to the house, there's camouflage for you there. I did not get to search the rest of it.
What color
is the house?
My inventory
is full. Okay, so I went that way.
Is it yellow or red?
It's, like, yellow.
Okay. Just, okay, that way, alright. Wait, you're confusing me, man.
Whatever, just keep following. No, don't.
Why not?
Because
there's two tires.
Wait, a tire?
Two.
How many? Oh, that's just what we needed. Hang on, give me one. Okay, we just need fuel at this point.
I die with the tire.
Where did it go? Whatever, we're fine. We just gotta find fuel.
Okay.
Oh, here's another wheel. We don't need it. We got all of the ones we need. We just need. That scared the crap out of me.
Yeah, I freaking hate the mannequins in this game.
Dude, shut up. We're so loud. It's all good. There's no fuel in camouflage, right here. Shut up and take it. Okay, let's go. God, for the...
Oh my god, I hate you.
Dude. Quieter.
Why would he do that?
I really hope he sees this. Oh my god, okay. Dude. Do you have an extra inventory slot? Okay. We gotta go to the car, come on. I got fuel and a tire. Do you still have your tire? Okay, let's go. Should we run for it? I got enough for another flashbang. Okay, let's go. And let's go. That's all we need. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get up out of here. Whoa! Let's go.
What is this?
What is this? I've never played this before.
Bit mode. I played Kraken. I think it's just a problem. Oh. There are holes! Oh,
No, look up!
Look down!
Oh. I want my mommy. Oh my god, this is terrifying. Wait! Oh my god! Oh, we gotta go! We gotta get out of here!
No! All right, thank you all for watching this video. The disappointment of realizing that I can't include a part of the video is kind of devastating, to say the least. But other than that, again, the Deltarune Deathless coming soon, if you guys like the idea. The two games that I was playing, I'm not including World of Warcraft just because I don't need to explain that game. In Silence, basically a horror game where you're running from this tyrant, and similar to Dead by Daylight, I would say, but a lot more mainly on proxy chat, and the one thing that was kind of like an end bumper crab game, which is basically a game that's sole purpose is to make fun of Squid Game and the entire show itself, which I love games that make fun of other things. So yeah, thank you for watching,
and I'll see you next time.